click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, the topic which I'm going to start today is a part of machine molding, which is squeeze molding machine. And hence, as I have told, it is a part of machine molding. It is also a machine molding process, and how the process is carried out in squeeze molding, that we are going to see in this video. So as the name suggests, squeeze molding machine, what happens is the machine in which the sand is kept, like if I'll say the sand can be squeezed from the bottom. This is the main USP of squeeze molding machine. The sand which is kept in your mold is squeezed from the bottom side. It can be hand operated, it can be machine operated. Hand operated is an initial and ancient method of doing squeeze molding, although it is done nowadays also, but on a very small scale. But when large scale sand is required, large scale molding is required, we use squeeze molding method, like squeezing of large amount of sand. So in this, what happens, your exact squeezer is at the bottom of your mold. So it comes up through hand, as I have told you, through hand or through machine operated type. So it comes up, it squeezes your sand to a density which is required. So what happens is, how much the pressure you will apply, the amount of sand would be squeezed. At the upper side of your squeeze molding machine, there is a plate through which the sand is filled. So the sand is filled, the machine is squeezed from the bottom, and sand reaches up and it is pressurized to the amount of pressure it has to be pressurized. In this diagram, you can see the base on which the machine is mounted, and what happens is the sand particle is also there in the machine itself, small particles, like it is there in your mold, and the pressure is applied from the bottom, and what happens is the whole assembly squeezes. So the pressure depends on the type of squeeze you want. So this diagram clearly reflects the base, the exact molding machine, and inside that molding machine, sand is being kept. And the molding which is carried out is squeeze molding. So as I have said, the ramp comes up slowly and slowly till it reaches the topmost part. So the density of the sand goes on increasing. So what happens is, as the squeezing starts, the ramp is going up, the sand reaches up, and hence the sand is getting rammed properly. So it is a required part of casting, especially when high amount of casting is to be done. At sand slinger was used, jolt machine was used, jolt squeeze machine was used. Such type of molding was carried out in all the machine, but in different ways. So squeeze molding also has its unique way of molding, that is squeezing it by applying pressure from this bottom. The USP of this molding is, it applies, I can't say USP, it would be a different point or a special category of this molding. It is applied pressure from the bottom. So what happens is if anytime you squeeze an object, if you are squeezing it from the front side, the pressure applied from the front side would be more, but the impact would be more on the back side. Same happens here. We are applying the pressure from the downward direction. So what happens is the pressure is applied from the downward direction. So the sand on the upper surface has high density than the sand on the lower surface, as the pressure is being applied from down and all the sand is getting settled up. So the highest pressure or the highest density, what we can say, that of the sand is there on the top surface and not on the bottom surface. So in squeeze molding, only two kind of differentiation is there. Is one, the pressure is applied from the downward direction, and second, the sand density is higher on the upper side. So in the diagram, you can see that there is a base on which the exact pattern is mounted, and the whole assembly is there in a molding box, and there is a plate which is at the upper side. So what happens, it is the plate where the sand stops, so if it can't go out directly. So what happens if the pressure is applied from the downward direction, the sand comes up and it gets settled on the plate which is there on the upper side. So the density of the sand, as I had said, would be more on the upper side rather it be on the downside. So this is one of the type of squeeze molding machine. So next, we will see in the other types. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel, Ekeeda.